Okay, hi children, welcome back to our class. In previous class, I already explained about additions and subtractions. No, now I am giving some worksheet, that is number one. So now I am explaining about this worksheet. Just you have to copy down this whole questions in one book or and you have to do at home. So first bit is about write numbers 1 to 100. So in your book you have to mention first bit and write down this heading, that is write numbers 1 to 100 in your book. Then after writing first bit, you have to write 1 to 100 numbers. 1 to 100 numbers you already know, no? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10, like this you have to write in your book. Okay, this is about first bit. Next, second one, write number names 1 to 10. Number names you have to write. For what is about first bit? Numbers, that is 1 2 3 4 5. For numbers, number names you have to write in words, that means one two, like this you have to write in your book. So first two bits already you know. So our third bit is add the following. In previous class I'll explained about additions. So now I am doing only first one. Let us see. So first bit is about, third bit is about add the following. So here what numbers they given? 7 and 2. So in this 7 and 2, which number is big one? 7. So this one you have to keep it in your mind, and small number you have to open with your fingers. So in mind 7 is there, no? Count after 7. 8, 9. So answer is 9. Like that you have to do remaining problems in your book. Next, subtract the following subtractions. So first one, 6, 2. Two numbers are given, that is 6 and 2, you have to subtract. So here which one is small one? 2. So count after 2 up to 6, that means 3 4 5 6. So how many fingers we opened? 4. So answer is 4. Like that you have to do the remaining problems. This is the worksheet number 1. So you have to do at your home. Okay children, thank you.